So how are you going to get yourself to a place that your old beliefs and your old awarenesses of what is already happening stop hindering you from where you want to go? It's a new way of looking at it. You have to stop being so human and so active in your physical stuff. We love it that you've got a problem on your hands with no easy solution. And we love it that it's affecting so many of you that you just can't solve it in the way that you traditionally would. You're going to have to go at this with a whole new way of going at it, which is the point of these conversations that we're having with you all day, every day. We want you to know you're vibrational. You don't want to know that. You want to see it and hear it and smell it and taste it and touch it. But we've told you enough that you are vibrational that you're starting to accept that you might be vibrational. And then we explain to you that you've created a vibrational reality that really is real. And at first, you don't want to accept that because you can't see it and hear it and smell it and taste it and touch it. But as we talk to you long enough about it, you begin to feel the logic of it. You begin to acknowledge that creation must come from somewhere. We explain to you that you are vibrational interpreters, and what you see with your eyes is just an interpretation of vibration. So you begin to understand that your vibration can morph as your ability to see changes.